Hello everyone and welcome back to Noble Works. Let's continue. Kunihiro collapses on her desk, limp. Kunihiro-san, aren't you going to return home soon? Everybody has already left, you know. It's been some time since the afternoon classes ended. Sanjo-san and Nagamitsu-san go on ahead of us, leaving the implied words. The rest is up to you. Jeez, you sure are hopeless. I take a seat beside Kunihiro and question her. So, what did Nagamitsu-san and Sanjo-san ask you? You know that you're spelling it right. It's alright. If it's a secret, I have no intention to force it out of you. What was that? For a reason I don't know, Kunihiro puckers her lips and grumbles like a child. She sure is cute, this girl. I stare at Kunihiro for a moment. Her body is so small. Her figure is so childlike. Her personality is bright, optimistic. When I think about it, she's easy to talk to, easy to tease, and has some merits appearance-wise. But... huh? Could it be that I have surprisingly bad tastes? Hey, that's kinda rude towards Hinata, isn't it? Nagamitsu-san and Sanjo-san, not to mention Masamune-san and the other Ojo-samas, they are much more attractive people. But Shizuru doesn't look that much different from Hinata, like body type-wise. So for me to be attracted to Kunihiro of all people. Before I know it, Kunihiro has closed in on my face and I unintentionally draw back. What do I... it's nothing important, really. You aren't that much better. I will only be able to talk casually like this as long as I am substituting for Shuri. Being on the verge of revealing my identity and leaving this academy, I can't be careless now, I know that. However, I've left the matter of Kunihiro and myself unsettled. You were making a worried face. But that's not a good reason for hitting her, you asshole! Oh, may I hear some? For some reason, she looks at me with faintly red cheeks. The image of her bashful, upturned eyes is so cute that I suddenly want to hug her. For a moment, I want to embrace her, telling her how much I... Hold on, what am I going on about? Calm down, cool your head, stop the weird thoughts from flowing with the refreshing desk before my eyes. I'll slam my head against it now. This really is painful. This is obvious, but that hurt quite a bit. Wait, what kind of strange thoughts caused me to do something like this in the first place? Well, then again, if I was trying to regain some mental peace like this, then surely... Wow, my head is feeling sort of woozy. I would rather hear something like, are you okay in this situation? Hinata peers into my face. The distance between us is pretty small. We separate from each other by reflex. Yeah, I'm okay, I'm fine. Yeah, me too. I'm glad. Kunihiro-san? Happy. Maybe so. I reminisce on how I came here. I just went with the course of events at first, but now I think I am glad that I've come this far. I was able to make close friends. Furthermore, Kunihiro tilts her head in confusion. Well, I'm just glad now that my life as a body double isn't going to end yet. Even if the end is going to come sometime soon, I seem to be having lots of fun now. I honestly believe that. Yeah, I think so too. It might be different from what Kunihiro thinks, however. We can stay together a little longer. I was truly happy about that. It's Thursday.
昨日は日田たちの尋問だけで終わったので、今日は作戦会議をやるよ。尋問、今尋問って言いましたよね。そうだけど、あっさり認めるんだ。でも途中からは日田が自分からいろいろ話をしていたぞ。そうだっけ？そうそう、いろいろなバイトをしてたとか、貧乏でいつもお腹を空かしていたとか、
意外と苦労人だったんだな。他にもたまたま工事現場でバイトしてる時に見かけたら、横顔がちょっとかっこよかった。おにゃー！そんなことまで言ったっけ？うん、話してたな。
I went that far? My face is getting so hot. I wanted them to know that Senpai isn't a bad person. When I saw him that time, I was just planning to talk to him.
ひなたちは
シュリ君かっこ仮に振り向いてほしいんでしょ。うん、あの人悪い人じゃないけど真面目一辺倒って感じじゃない。そういうところはあるな。身代わりの仕事をしている間は愛とか恋とか関わるつもりはないくらいに考えてそうだし。そうかも。金本君ってそういうとこあるし。ねえ、誠ちゃん、作戦って
何をすればいいのかな。そうだね。うん、何もしなくていいんじゃない。
いや、いきなり作戦放棄じゃなくてさ、気づかなかった？シュリ君かっこ借りってば、ここのとこずっと日向っちのことばかり見てたよ。え、そんなことあるわけな。確かにそうだな。マヤちゃんまで
My face is hot. Could it mean that Senpai loves?
だから、もし日向たちにその気があるなら、あとは相手にその気持ちを認めさせることだと思う。ということで、今は少しじらして苦しめてやればいいんじゃないかな。誠ちゃん、やっぱり金本君が隠し事してたの怒ってる？隠し事？
そんなのもう終わったことっしょ。大体怒ってたら手伝ったりしないってば。ひなたっちの力になりたいんだよ。だって友達だもん。うん、そうだな。私たちは大切な友達だ。二人とも、ありがとう。僕、ちょっと泣きそうかも。こら、泣くのは早い。せめて両思いになってから。というわけで、作戦だけど、
I'm finally at a pause with the body double thing. All of my worries gone. Or not. I lost all my thinking power to that whole mess. But now, I'm in love with Kunihiro, huh? So he finally accepted his feelings, sir. Wait, I said to Kunihiro, right? I wasn't just making some sort of misunderstanding during all that's happened. If I try cooling down and thinking it over calmly. Damn, even contemplating it calmly, I still think she's cute. I have this positing sense of defeat with Kunihiro making me feel that way toward her. I can't help it if I love her. But I'm still going to leave this place not too far in the future. If it comes to that, I would have to leave while still holding onto these feelings. Meaning, I have to confess her. Picturing myself confessing my feelings to Kunihiro is so embarrassing that I want to roll around screaming. But it's impossible to keep deceiving my own feelings like this. I'll try telling her. I'll convey my feelings to her. It's okay even if she answers after I'm done with the body double thing. Senpai and Kohai, classmates, friends, I just don't want it to end. Lunch break has arrived with the end of the morning classes. I have to act now that I've decided upon confessing. If I don't, I might retreat out of worry. Kunihiro-san, if you don't mind, would you like to eat together?
いいですよ。今日のお弁当は自信作なんですよ。へえ、そうなんだ。興味あるかな。私たちと一緒にどうだ。うん、もちろんOKだよ。じゃあ、そういうことで悪いね、シェリカ。は?うにゃ?じゃあ、行こうか。そうだね。え、まやちゃん?まことちゃん?
Sanjo-san and Nagamitsu-san drag Kunihiro away. Something like this happened before.
なんだ?置いてけぼりなのか?
Yes, it would appear so.
あっちはあっちで何かやってるみたいだな。What
do you mean by something?
お嬢も一緒なんだ。知ってても言うわけないだろ。Good
point.
サンジョが中心みたいだけど、あいつのことだ。悪いようにはしないだろう。
I'm sure she would sooner do something humorous instead.
それは否定できねえな。She
doesn't appear to dislike Kunihiro-san in any way, so let's leave them be.
そうだな。
I shrug my shoulders lightly. We are both aware that interrupting a conversation among girls is like touching a hot stove.
どうするんだ、昼飯。俺でよければ付き合ってやろうか?
Sure, if I may. Oh well, I'll confess the next chance I get. Huh. The next chance. Although I kept thinking that, another chanceless day passed by. It's strange. I couldn't manage to get us alone like as I had intended. Yet until now, I often ended up alone with her without doing anything. Is Kunihiro avoiding me? No, it doesn't seem like it. We are actually talking normally. Are Sanjo-san and Nagamitsu-san interfering? Something like that's definitely happening. But I don't feel like they're preventing us from talking or meeting each other. Meaning, it's just coincidence? I've finally decided to confess to her, yet I don't have the chance now. Such irony. Should I contact her by phone? They won't be able to interfere then. I bring up Kunihiro's number. Call button. I put the phone back without pressing anything. I really should stop. So cheap, so superficial. Something about confessing over the phone feels off. This thinking might be outdated, but I want to convey it to her directly, in person. Tomorrow, I'll challenge myself one more time. It's Friday. I was just pondering the absurdity of life a little. That is correct. I can normally talk to her, but the timing is always off when it seems like I'm about to be alone with her. And on the other hand, I can't just blurt it somewhere with a lot of people. Still, this sure is strange. I've never experienced this before. Indeed, I'm thinking about trying not to overthink it. It's good that I decided to confess to Kunihiro, but as it turns out, I can't get the timing to do so.
確かに、もう十分じゃないか。そうだね。長曽根くん、シュリくんはどうだった?友達を売るような真似ができるかよ。こっちのことも向こうには何も言ってないんだぞ。仕方ない。たとえどんなことをされても俺は言わねえ。諦めるんだな。ふーん、いい心がけだね。それじゃ、最終兵器を出すしかないか。
マヤチ、よろしく。虎徹、どうなんだ?お嬢に頼むとは卑怯だぞ。お、抵抗してる。じゃあ、マヤチ、もう一回よろしく。虎徹、私もひなたのために知りたいんだ。頼めないか?お嬢の質問といえど、答えるわけには。しかし、しかし。
そっか、わかった。ありがとう、もういいよ。
え?
シュリ君、だいぶ答えてるみたいだね。
ちょっと待て、なんでわかったんだよ。
適当に言ってみただけだよ。あとは長曽根君の反応から想像できるし。
あー、すまねえ金本。俺は。
Kurtet's goon bangs his head against the wall. Senpai did that earlier, doesn't it hurt?
これが恋の駆け引きか。すごく勉強になる。
今のは違うんじゃないかな。違うと思うな。
さて、日は熟したけど、ひなたちの気持ちはどう?
うにゅ。
シュリ君への気持ち、変わってない?
うん、カッコ仮が取れたんだ。
いつまでもつけたままなのも面倒だしね。って違うでしょ?今はそんなことを話してるんじゃないの?
うん、変わってないよ。
じゃあ、作戦の第二段階に移行しよう。
第二段階なんてあったのか?
もちろん。次は、じらしたシュリ君に二人きりで直接会って話をするだ。
もう作戦でも何でもないと思うな。
いいじゃん、それじゃ結構だよ。
うゆ、いいのかな。
Oh, Kunihiro-san. As I call out into the classroom, there is Kunihiro staring absent-mindedly out the window.
No.
Did I scare you that much?
そんなことないですよ.
Kunihiro waves her hands in front of her with a blushing face.
金本君, 来てくれたんですね.
I came here at this time to discuss something important. That's what I was conveyed, but... Huh, it was you, Kunihiro-san. I see. Quiet falls upon us. Just when it seems Kunihiro is about to say something, she sinks into silence. The setting is probably planned. But in that case, we should be alone with nobody else coming. Hey, Kunihiro.
Hi! Nandesuka, senpai?
We are in different grades, but we ended up matching well. It's been fun being together.
So desu ne. Boku mo senpai to issho ni iru to 楽しかったです.
Always smiling like a child and easy to talk to Kohai. That's how I thought of you.
僕もあの頃の先輩のことは貧乏でいつもお腹ペコペコの人だと思ってました.
Yeah, you made me all sorts of food when you were learning to cook and all.
あれはどこまで安く美味しいしかもお得なんですよ.
You'll really make a nice housewife. I'm sure someone like you will get there. I see. Our lifestyles have changed, even if there is a time limit, that's how I am right now. I know that it's going to happen to me, but changing must be pretty tough. You know, when I heard that you were transferring, I was thinking, I guess we'll never be meeting again. But then we met again at this academy, spent time together, then I noticed something. Hey, Kunihiro, I...
ちょっと待って、待ってください!
Thrusting her hands in front of her, Kunihiro speaks panickedly. A moment. Now, as I was saying... Longer.
それはダメです。全然時間が変わらないじゃないですか!
You sure are a selfish girl, Kunihiro?
わがままなのは僕の方なんですか?
Alright. I'll wait for you then. She takes a continual deep breaths.
あの、先輩, ごめんなさい。 僕、先輩のこと避けてました。
I thought so.
それでですね。
Kunihiro places her hands over her chest and looks directly at me. The evening colors dye the classroom. The sounds of the world become distant as though time has stopped. I love you.
僕、て、て!
The moment I realize it, I've voiced my thoughts.
Senpai, ima.
I said that I love you.
Eh? Sore te douyu suki nan desu ka?
Not the kind one has for just a younger sister, older sister, kohai, or classmate. I love you as just a girl. Her face goes red in an instant. I can tell despite the classroom's tint from the sunset. Calm down, Kunido. I don't get what you're saying at all. She isn't calm at all. I wonder if that's why I ended up not being so panicked myself. Would I joke about something like this? That's right. I love you. So, your answer? You think something like that would suit me? Even saying it straightforwardly is complicated. You still can't believe it? Then I'll say it however many times it takes. I look at Kunihiro directly and tell her clearly. More than anyone in the world, I love you, Kunihiro. Quiet, I know already. I'm glad it's sunset, my face must be pretty red right now. Still, there are some things you gotta say, right? Aww. Tears descend from Kunihiro's eyes in large drops. Kunihiro? Man, if you're bothered, just tell me. Looks like I forgot my handkerchief. I tightly hug her small body. Can I wipe your face? Right. Yeah, of course. That was stupid of me. I didn't even think you might be carrying one. Kunihiro hugs me equally tightly and digs her face into me. I feel like a puppy or kitten is attached to me. Kunihiro? Just as she says, Kunihiro presses her face against my chest and clings to me. Somehow, with you, I just never have my act together, do I? Yeah, probably. She saw me right after my part-time job blew up and all. But that's precisely why, for just a confession, I was at the point of wanting to settle it in style. Kunihiro looks up at me cutely to speak those timid words. I hug her more tightly, then go to kiss. Hmm? I feel like I hear the slight sound, an indication of people. My bad, Kunihiro. With a quick word, I throw myself off of her.
Boo boo! Senpai, sekkaku tsukiyou koto
No, that's not it. I head toward the door, raising a finger to my lips and suppressing my footsteps. What are you doing, Sanjo-san, Nagasune-kun, and even Nagamitsu-san?
あれ?偶然だね!二人ともまだいたんだ!誠、もう諦めよう。その、覗くような真似をして、ごめん。誠ちゃんたち、もしかして、見てたの?覗いてて、ごめんなさい!悪気はなかったんだ、もしもの時に。
Well, that's fine. The three of them run away with their own parting words. We are gonna lecture them tomorrow. Lovers, huh? My face goes deep red. Be quiet! You did too, and your face is all red.
Same.
Looks like it. It feels kind of weird. Yeah, and Kunihiro is still Kunihiro. Different? How so? Well, it's definitely easier to say than Kunihiro. Huh? I'll be calling you that? Kunihiro looks at me with an expectant gaze. Hinata?
Hi.
Hinata.
Hi.
Hinata.
Hi.
That's sort of embarrassing.
So desu ne. それじゃあ次は僕の番ですよね? 恋人になったのに...
I guess, but we don't gotta change the way we address each other immediately, do we?
変じゃないですか?
Well, I mean...
変なんです!
Call me whatever you want.
もっとこう、何かないんですか?
Guess not, huh?
そんなだと、たっくんとか呼んじゃいますよ?
Rejected!
ダメなんですか?
You're actually thinking, that's perfect, aren't you? If you do that, I'll call you Hinahina, got it? You okay with that? Alright, I'm definitely not calling you that. Why do you look so grumpy? For the love of... I'm probably going to be spending time with this girl like this from now on. Takumi. Come on, is Takumi alright? Even if I say I'm fine with it? Still, I can't think of anything else.
Takumi-san.
Wow, that's pretty awkward, don't you think? Wah! I can't take it! No good. Can't you stop that?
Yeah, desu yo. 先輩が慣れるまで呼べばいいんですよね、たくみさん。
I reject everything. We're sticking with senpai for now.
応募ですよ!
I won't respond to any other name.
ブーブー、たっくんがダメならたくみっちとかたくみんとか他にもいろいろ考えていたのに。
たくみん
気に入りました? 気に入ったんですね?
Yeah, whatever you come up with, we are leaving it at senpai for a little while longer.
もう、わかりました。先輩は先輩って呼びます。でも、僕を呼ぶときはちゃんと名前がいいです。
You sure are selfish.
わがままですよ。 ダメですか?
I'll work on it, but only when we are alone, got it?
はい、それでいいです。じゃあ、早速呼んでみてください。
Kunihiro looks straight at me, her eyes sparkling with anticipation. If she does this, it'll be too awkward. Now then, it certainly is getting late, so I will walk you halfway, Kunihiro-san.
意地悪!意地悪です!先輩、二人きりの時は呼んでくれるって言いました!
Listen, Kunihiro, even if I said that, it's difficult to suddenly switch, you know?
Hinata! Hinataですよ、先輩! 僕のこと、そう呼ぶって言ったばっかりじゃないですか!
She puckers her lips in dissatisfaction. Ah, that's right, I forgot something important.
話をいきなり変えて、ごまかそうとしてますね。
No, that's not it. It really is important.
何ですか?
Well, now that we've started going out, I've thought about having a talk with Shuri. What do you think?
あ、そうですね。報告しないとですよね。
When's closing time? Well, might as well leave now in any case.
大丈夫です。
Thanks. Now give me a moment. Pardon the inconvenience, but I would like to meet with Shuri now. Is that okay? I'm glad that you understand so quickly. It's quite amazing. No need to go that far, is what I was going to say before I realized. No matter how much we try not to stand out, it'd only end up inconveniencing Shuri for me and Kunihiro to try to act natural together. Very well, thank you very much. You're the same as ever. Are you clairvoyant as well? Did you add a super to the name? Just going with the flow. Well, it's not like super wouldn't be justified anyway. Thank you for your offer. Kunihiro and I will go there now. I will be asking for your assistance with a number of things. I'm not going to allow all of my positive feelings to amount to nothing. Thank you.
先輩、すっごく楽しそうでしたよ。
Really?
もう、源さんってあの大人っぽい美人さんですよね。
But she's not as cute as you are. Do I look like the kind of man who'd be tempted by the size of one's breasts?
見えます。
We've only just started going out and now you're risking breaking up?
僕だっていっぱいその触ってもらえればきっと大きくなりますから。What
you say?
なんでもない、なんでもないですよ。
Jeez, this girl really needs a little more confidence. I'd better slowly make her understand how much I love her from now on. We can't let the car wait too long. Let's go, Hinata. Hey, you doing alright? Let's hear the answer to that question next time on Noble Works. Thanks for watching, everyone, and have a nice day. Bye-bye!